Especially the new one.
I need to know, first of all, what was your first thoughts when you walked into this store?
I thought it was just like a 21st century version of a drugstore. Like, it's not no longer just a drugstore. I don't know if you can call it a drugstore.
Right.
It's a store because it offers so much. The manicures, the wines, the sushi, you know, all the amazing beauty products. There's some beauty products they have here that you can't even get in department stores.
And in case people don't know about you, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm a stylist. I've been a stylist for 15 years. And I moved to Chicago from LA about 5.5 years ago.
Okay.
So I have clients all over the country that I style and I work with. And I also work on the great local TV show here, Windy City Live, which we love on ABC.
You're fantastic on.
Yeah, I mean, I love working on that show. So I get to do that. I do photo shoots. I do a little bit of everything.